Well, good morning, everybody, here from the Hyatt Regency in Miami. Next to me sits Shabel Abu Qatar. Good morning, Shabel.
Good morning, President. Good morning, everyone. It's a fantastic day, fantastic morning.
Very nice to meet you here 2 days before the DFAC World Championships, the second DFAC World Championships. You will compete again this year, like last year. Please let the viewers know something about your competition you did this year.
Well, it was a hard competition season for me. I started in Austria 5 weeks ago. It was a fantastic competition. I was there with some good friends from the GMBF. I had the third place of my class. Then after 2 weeks, I went to the Italian. I also got the third place. And experiencing many different strategies, I went to the GMBF international class. I got the seventh place. It was very hard, it was very tough. The level was very high. And it was good for me because I got better and better every time. And now I have a clear vision of my latest best strategy that I will apply now on the World Finals. And I hope for the best, of course.
We are looking forward to see Shabel in 2 days on stage at the World Finals. It seems to me like you get a lot more tighter than you were at the GNBF show for 2 weeks ago. Did you change something with your nutrition or training strategy?
Yeah, of course. What I did is I got my calories really low, my carbs really low. Everything went really low, full depletion mode. I pushed myself to the max, to the last drop of sweat. And I'm really prepared for this show, you know.
And you will compete at the amateurs or pro?
This time at the amateurs, but probably next week I will be at the pros.
Okay, this was Shabel Abu Qatar and Baron Breitenstein, GMBF, DFAC, from Miami, USA.
Let's have some fun.
Let's have some fun.